Police tried to intercept the Commodore station wagon in Werribee, west of Melbourne. For the next hour, the car was followed by the police helicopter and multiple patrol vehicles before road spikes were deployed at Melton, the spikes deflating the car's right-hand tyres. It's understood that the male driver fled the scene after driving down a dead-end street. He was arrested in a nearby backyard a short time later. Homeowner Cam saw the arrest take place.
Sitting out the back watching the footy, we just happened to look out the front at the time and there was a lot of cars and police and everyone standing in the street. Probably didn't realise it was a dead-end street.
A young female who was the passenger in the car was also taken into custody. In Melbourne, Brian Wilson, Nine News.